pounds, with a record of 4 wins, 1 loss. He represents Robot Fight and Fitness. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Joseph Viola. His opponent fighting out of the red corner with an official weight of 145 pounds. His record is 5 wins, 1 loss. From the International Self-Defense, he is from San Diego, California, Joshua
Asian boy is Leo Chen.
Take it.
I feel like the mat's slippery.
Jay.
Blue.
Blue.
Sorry, I don't know.
We'll see.
Seems, mommy, yeah, you can land something. Okay. As a bias, he's looking the other way.
Yeah, I agree. As a bias, yeah, the first two rounds, one for him.
Yeah, the first round was not bad at all.
He
got a lot of grappling.
Yeah. Took those knees. There we go.
He's gonna have to keep doing right there.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. He's gotta win this round, so.
He's gotta knock him out.
Yeah.
He's got to go for it.
Yeah, yeah.
TKO.
It's his to win.
I know. Turn it up.
There we go.
Let's go, Jay, turn it up!
Gentlemen, referee James Beer stops the fight. At 2 minutes and 43 seconds of round three, and your winner and new featherweight camo state title champion by technical knockout, Josh Jerome.